You are a canny soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Once your creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be with you.
Claudia, I am now in possession of one of the Masyaf keys. And better still, I have discovered a map, encoded with signs and symbols, which I believe will lead me to the remaining keys. Its full meaning is a mystery to me, but I am thankful to have met a Venetian woman willing to help me decipher it. I must not overstate my successes. The Templars still hold one key hostage, and if I am to recover it, I may need more help than the assassins can provide. If I can make a friend in the Ottoman court, my access to the secrets of this city will improve greatly.
A pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I'm not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the Prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Shehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise and meet you there.
Down below with the rebels!
Nowhere to run to. Push.
Shit!
Fast! He's getting away.
minstrels from Italia. I am going to enjoy this. Minstrels from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
This hero's luck will hold me. Find thy wounds, noble Signor. Let their mark be known.
Sobs on Petrovius days. It's like everywhere you look, there's an idiot waiting to happen. Are we talking?
You there! Bring our man a flagon of wine, for he has our cause at heart.
I look ridiculous.
I feel ridiculous. My blade is too conspicuous in this outfit. Are you armed?
That's the deal.
You mark the targets, and we will take them out.
You, know how to play that thing?
I learned a few chords when I was young.
When were you ever young?
This courtyard is closed to the public. Turn around and start walking.
Perdonate, buon signore. We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
Young Cesare, I heard him say, could not
you sound
be killed
like a dying
man.
Cat.
So I tossed him through the air to see where he might
what is
land.
This?
No one
there,
understands
Batson.
My plight. The life of a musician, singing for impatient men.
What are you doing? Hey, Carla! Go in and bother the guests with that noise.
Surprise me time to time. Like learning how to play the lute and making these words rhyme. There once was a man named Duccio, a rat with ledger's taste. Whenever he would show himself, my feast would find his face. I sing in Italiano, you understand no word. But my Greek is non-existent, and my Turkish is absurd. in praise of children. I will croon in praise of dames. I will chant in praise of mighty men when I recall their names. I'm dressed up like a jester. I act the fool and mime. All the actions of those I curse and run down all the time. Vieri, oh Vieri, yes, he of Pazzi fame, was just as mad as his own man. Just the same. Oh, the beauties of Firenze can melt a heart, you'll see. Beware the girls of Roma, lest fire you wish to be. I'm a tagless minstrel, I sing off key for coins. If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loins. To judge a lady's character, note well her company. If you should wish to seem a sage, come spend the night with me. A minstrel's song, I've heard them say, brings maidens by the score. But luck deserts me when I play. I hasten to the door.
This courtyard is clear. But I do not see Prince Suleiman. Follow me.
Fair Lucrezia could not sate her appetite for lovers. But I suspect she would be fine.
Now this is a celebration. Suleiman, the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed. The Sultan's favored son. He is grooming himself for the Sultanate as we speak.
Sherefe, Salon is up.
Come, we have more Byzantines to find. Thank you for coming.
Venezia's grim doge, a fierce and evil man, was just a trifle red of face
like when I hope you are enjoying this plan.
Proud Romagna's Iron Lady, a rose of tempered steel, could raise the ardor of a corpse and teach a stone.
While we should speak soon.
For Lee, I took her at her leisure. She said it's strictly business. The business was my pleasure.
Hayırlı akşamlar.
Constantine, I beg you, let Byzantium endure. Constantine's corpse would turn, had not Stamboul the cure. I can't believe I stand here, and seeing my time I waste. But you who sit and smile at me, sincerely, have no taste. Cesare, oh Cesare, a man of great depravity, believed himself immortal till he had a date with gravity. Before Rodrigo was the Pope, he was a man of vices, and once he gained the Holy See, he raised his vices' prices. I'm dressed up like a jester.
You play beautifully.
I act the fool and mime. All the actions of those I curse and run down all the time.
Thank you for coming.
Suikastçı! Suikastçı! Clear the courtyard! Şehzade Süleyman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
It is a relief to see you again, mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers. I am Suleiman.
Ezio Auditore.
Shehzadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain, soldier?
Tarek Balete. He is away on an errand.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tarek to the divan.
Bashustune, Shehzadem.
Tarek Balete is a captain in the Janissary Corps, the Sultan's elite soldiery.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Ezio, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
I will, once I change out of these rags.
Güzel, meet me when you are ready.
Forgot my morning legion again.
Adio.
Whatever your bookish needs are, I can provide for them. I have an astonishing collection at the moment, and this week only, I offer a free prayer book to all who buy a larger...
Hadi bakalım.
Ви ще чи не чеші, я ж
Trust in the care I can provide good people.
All done.
Only the height of the smithy arts are available here.
Your business farewell, friend.
Did you ever find out what happened to the old...
Most interesting.
Come, friends, hear the customer is treated like a penny.
What on earth?
There should be a law prescribing such things.
Big monkey.
Come, good folk. See the latest designs from the greatest designer, me.
Not
to worry. I'll be here.
Try my compress of coriander and lemon, ideal for the rheumatism and salads. Friends, why not shop with me? I have some of the best equipment in all the district. I think.
I'm gonna go down. I just expected.
We should probably lock them in.
We must find these vile agents of the evil ones and burn their life.
Well, I'll be.
A man. Ah, of course, honor is involved.
You there!
Stop! Or rather,
you there!
Haven't
stop!
You,
you won't get away!
Why did your parents not want to be an agent anyway? I would have made your sister a great husband.
Did you walk? Whoever brings him down!
I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Berleteh. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next Sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how did the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
Why do I think I know that one? But from where?
Nowhere to run to. Push. I'm on there.
Heed my nephew, Tarik. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tarik. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allaha emanet olun. Tarik Bey, a word. What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tarik, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed. I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You are weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels. You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed. But you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself out.
Quite a family,
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tarik is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tarik and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
I will start there when I can.
Thank you.
should be enough.
Eşşoğlu eşekler!
Deniler!
Except my apologies if I...
Nice.
A bit old to carry on like that, no?
Mia cara, the strings of fate have drawn us together. Two Italiani, lost and alone in the Orient. Do you not feel the magnetismo?
I feel many things, Messere. Nausea, above all.
Is this man bothering you, Sophia?
Excuse me, Messere, but the lady and I are... Oh! Oh! Il diavolo in persona! Stay back!
Duccio, a pleasure.
Run, buona donna! Run for your life!
Who was that?
Un cane. He was engaged to my sister many years ago.
And what happened?
His cazzo was engaged to six others. Chiedo venia. So what brings you to these docks?
I took a break from my work to retrieve a package. But here they claim the captain's papers are not in order. So I wait. Che seccatura. I could be here all day.
Let me see what I can do. I know a few ways to bend the rules.
Do you now?
Si. I will meet you back at your shop.
You are not allowed...
Something about that cloak. So familiar.
Oh.
Sartor. Perfetto.
Yatara, what's his hurry?
Salute, Ezio. Any luck?
Mademigella Sofia Sartor, Libraia, Costantinopoli.
Oh no, look at the damage. Did they use this to fight off pirates? Well, so far so good. Ah, beautiful, no? This is a print of a map by Martin Walser-Müller. See here? The new lands. Described by Messer Amerigo Vespucci.
Por Cristoforo Colombo. History has a strange way of unfolding.
What do you make of this body of water here?
A new ocean, perhaps. Most of the scholars I know claim the size of the globe has been underestimated.
Incredibile. The more we learn about the world, the less we seem to know. Well, you honored your promise. Here is mine, fulfilled. If we are correct, this should show you the location of the first book. I must admit, my head is swimming with the prospect of seeing these books. This is knowledge the world has lost, and must have again. Perhaps I could print a few copies to distribute myself. Or a small run of 50 or so, that should be enough. Perché ridi?
Forgive me. It is a joy to see someone with a passion so personal and noble. It is inspiring.
Goodness, where is this coming from?
Grazie, Sofia. I will return.
Thank you. understand it. I am a weak simple man.
Don't disrespect. Thank you. Thank you. held fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer. Just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but... Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it. Are you fit to travel?
Well enough, yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death. Would you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course. What is happening? How did it come to this?
My mind was clear, but my body... it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?
I do not believe this.
Al-Mu'alim.
What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting?
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from Robert de Saab in Solomon's Temple?
The artifact you were sent to retrieve, but others delivered?
Yes. It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds. A deadly weapon.
And you believe Al-Mu'alim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The apple is safe in Al-Mu'alim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you all I know.
Altair! No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler! Hear me out. This body could be another one of Al-Mu'alim's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies!
All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed.
You bend the rules to suit your whims, while belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mu'alim is bewitched.
You can't just do whatever you please, idiot! Shit! All right! You win! I can take care of
you. Yeah! No need to kill me! We could be friends! And you could just let me go, no?
From all sides! Let me go!
What do you think you're doing?
Stay away from me! Oh. I am not at all! Leave us! I will do anything! Just let
you
me go!
You will not get through!
What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas! Stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mu'alim less than anyone! You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero!
This is not the time to quarrel over the past.
We must decide what to do with that weapon!
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it!
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
What was it?
Are they dead?
Forgive me. I did not know.
Have you anything to teach us? Or will you lead us all to ruin? Altair. Barely 26, and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility? And unlimited power? I made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
You see this rock? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I'm not married.
Ah, you are better off. Come, feel it.
You've sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rocks just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man.
But...
You insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 Aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancı. Shall we compromise? At 180? 180 Aksha. And we part as friends.
I pray Selim can soon return to a city in good spirits, and stronger hands.
Thank you.
Constantine's Sword Commander.
Your dyes are in demand once more, no? Business recovering well.
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest. If you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way! Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest. If you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way!
My wife's voice is most shrill, penetrating. It's funny, but I have been so busy this last while, I have barely seen her. Her condition makes her agitated, but sleepy. Though, by God, I do love her. A little respite is sometimes welcome.
I'm seriously looking for some company.
This is an important meeting. Make sure I am not being followed.
As a young man, there was a baker who worked right here, selling fresh simit all day, every day. And on my free days, I would buy two at a time, sometimes three. It is a shame that nothing good ever lasts long. Perhaps your business will do better.
This empire is sick.
pains me to say. Is it?
Splendid and ruthless, the might of the Empire. Hail!
All hail our great defender!
You there. I will be back tomorrow. And if you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. In the way!
Hope I'm not spry at his age.
Get down!
Oh!
fighters of a thousand battles!
What news?
Manuel has agreed to meet you, Tarek. He's waiting by the Arsenal gate.
An eager old weasel, isn't he? Come,